Have you ever wondered if your dog actually loves you? Unfortunately, our four-legged friends can't verbally say that they love us. However, dogs have a variety of other different ways to show us their love. After watching this video, you will learn that your pup gives you affection more than you realize. So let's get into this 10 proven signs your dog loves you. Number 1. Wagging tail. Through wagging tails, dogs experience a variety of emotions. Happiness is one of them. Have you ever came home to your dog after a long day of work and seen your pooch get so happy that their wagging tail could knock over a table? Well, this is a good indicator that your fur friend loves you. Number 2. Your dog yawns right after you yawn. Did you ever notice your dog yawn right along with you? There is actually science behind this cute behavior. Studies show that when dogs yawn together with their owners, it could be a sign of empathy. Therefore, if you catch your pooch yawning right after you, that could mean that he's showing you affection and empathizing with you. Number 3. Cuddling after eating. If your dog wants to cuddle you after they just stuffed themselves, consider yourself lucky. Your pooch definitely loves you. It's not a secret that dogs are motivated by food, and it's probably one of the most important things in their lives. However, if your fur baby runs straight to you after they just finished eating, it means that you are the next priority on their list. This means that there's definite love towards you on your dog's end. Number 4. Giving you loving eyes. Whenever our four-legged friends look deep into our eyes, their brains release a hormone called oxytocin, or the so-called love hormone. Oxytocin increases your pet's attachment to you. Experts say that oxytocin helps puppies form a strong bond with their mothers. So next time your pup gives you googly eyes, most likely he's trying to say, "Hey, I love you." Number 5. Bringing you toys. If your dog brings you its favorite toy and drops it in front of you, this doesn't always mean that they want to play. Dogs see their toys as possessions, and by bringing you one of their most valuable possessions, your pooch is showing you that they're willing to share with you what's most important to them. After all, sharing is the most ultimate sign of affection. Number 6. Laying on your clothes. Unlike humans, dogs experience this world through their noses. Dogs possess a much greater sense of smell than people do. You might be surprised, but your smell is one of the most pleasing scents for your dog. Studies show that when dogs smell a scent of their owner, the part of their brain that is associated with positive thinking gets activated. So next time your fur baby steals or lays on your clothes, take it as a compliment. Your dog definitely loves you. Number 7. Sleeping with you. If your four-legged friend wants to sleep with you in your bed or even in the same room as you, they see you as a part of their pack. By sleeping next to you, your dog demonstrates that they're comfortable around you and that they trust you. Does your dog prefer to sleep alone or next to you? Comment down below. Number 8. Licking you. When your dog licks your face, this could mean several different things. One of them is a sign of affection. This is exactly why some people call it dog kisses. When puppies are born, their mothers lick them to groom them. Therefore, from young age, dogs associate licking with positive emotions. Does your pup give you kisses? Number 9. Your dog is your shadow. Does your fur friend follow you around literally everywhere that you start to feel like they're your shadow? Dogs are pack animals that always like to stay together. Every room you go, your pooch will follow you, even if you need to use the restroom. If your dog feels like your shadow, they accepted you as a part of their pack and formed a strong bond with you. Number 10. Looking at you when they're doing their business. If you ever caught your dog making deep eye contact with you while they're doing their business, this indicates a sign of trust. When your pooch needs to go potty, it's in a very vulnerable position and trusts you to have its back. So, do your dog a favor, and next time when they need to go, pretend that you're looking around for potential danger to protect your dog when it's vulnerable. If you found this video helpful, make sure to like and subscribe so I can see you in the next video.